Let's try this more.
This is a simulation game, virtual world, and does not represent real life. Please play in moderation, take frequent breaks, and play responsibly.
Cut.